All right, welcome back. So the next area or chapter we're going to do is the Mirror Temple. Did you know most climbing mishaps occur due to exhaustion? Remember to take a regular break. Take regular breaks. Okay. Oh man, look at this place. Feeling adventurous? I don't know. It's pretty dark in there. More like a nightmare than an adventure. This place must be ancient. My InstaPix followers are going to eat this up. There's no way this ends well. Okay. I'm just gonna make sure that I remember the controls. Before I, you know, get into something that I actually get into this. Alright, so here's the gimmick with this place. Well, one of the gimmicks. Every time you do that, every time you do the dash, these platforms will move along with you. Uh-oh. This is Theo's phone. Don't panic, Madeline. Maybe it just fell out of his pocket. I'll give it back to him when I find him. Oh, that can't be good. Is there more to discover up here? It looks like a crack that would, you know, break if you hit it. Alright, so boing. Alright, so the red bubbles will send you in whatever direction you aim towards until you stop. So we gotta think how we would do this. This is probably one of the longer sections in the game because of all these bubble puzzles. What? Alright. Not too difficult. I think I see what we need to do. Ow. No. No, Madeline. Overshooting platform. making this far more complicated than it needs to be. All right, there we go. So let's head down here first. Oh, no. There we go. This is definitely one of the levels that I wish they had a actual an actual map for. Pretty sure I did that correctly, but okay, game. There we go. It's like there should be something up there, but guess not. Alright, let's head back down this way. Oh, apparently, I think I see the timing that we need to do. Just need to get the correct positioning on this. Really lovely music. I think it... Alright. Got you. Okay, I wasn't sure if it was going to essentially force me to... Alright, that's fine. Thankfully, they don't, like, force you to have to solve the puzzle to get out. Quite sure how to get that one without losing all my stamina, so I'll come back to it. Continue this way. Alright. Really? Really, game? Pretty sure I was holding up at a diagonal there, but sure. As I kind of figured was going to happen, I didn't get my positioning down correctly. What? That was not the direction I was holding. I need, like, a camera to, like... just view my hands. Oh. God. It's that stuff that I hate. Like, when you just barely touch it. What I need to do is to just do this. Are you serious? God, the hitboxes on these things are so sensitive. Okay. Thank you. Continue. There's nothing any farther down. And I really wish you could take a look at the map. Yeah, I'm not really sure how to get that one. Okay, we're gonna give this one more shot. Okay, two more shots. Okay, three more. No. A little easier than I was making it out to be, but... Yeah. Looks like we're gonna need a key. I thought that was kind of a long shot. There was even going to be anything there, but cool. Ow. I didn't duck. Just wanted to check. Never know. Okay. That was me being dumb and not thinking ahead. That was also me being dumb, but just bad positioning. Way out, or do you just have to accept your death? Why wouldn't they, like, continue this? This bubble. Oh, that's sad. Okay. Thankfully, we don't lose the key. Are you? That type of crap that I hate. When you're super close to the edge, but you end up just barely nicking that wasn't the direction I was even holding, but sure, game. Whatever you say. Damn it. Wasn't the direction I was holding. I don't know if it's the game or if it's my controller, but it always seems like I have that issue where it doesn't go in the direction that I want it to go. Okay, that one I know that I did it wrong because I was just annoyed. The door. Oh, damn it. That's not what I wanted to do then. Is this continues plot. Theo, there you are. Madeline, hey. Why are you inside a mirror? Pretty sure you're the one in the mirror. What happened? Well, I was taking a nonchalant mirror selfie. You know, it's your boy Theo in this ancient temple, no big deal. Hashtag blessed. Next thing I know, I wake up lying on the ground. What does it look like over there? How can I find you? It's really dark and weird. Something's coming. Feeling a strong inclination to run away. Be careful, okay? Alright. It's really dark in here. Turn on the lights. Okay, great. So, yeah, unfortunately, you kinda gotta turn on the lights yourself. Once you walk past these little things, they'll turn on automatically, but for the time being, it's pretty dark. I wasn't sure if these vines in the background were, you know, dangerous or not. They don't appear to be. Oop. Just go ahead and try and light up as many things as. Okay. Oh, we don't want to step on that because that'll crumble away. That would be. No bueno. Oh boy. This one, I'm guessing it's from the other side, because it looks like there's more to it on the other side. Yeah, worth it. Turn on a light. It's not actually worth it, but. There's definitely more up here. I can see it. Would be nice if these doors would just open now that we've unlocked it. Or not unlocked it, but found the strawberry. That looks like plot related stuff. I'm gonna hold off just for now. And just kind of keep lighting up the area as much as possible. So that we can actually see what's going on. Yeah, I know. She's running out of energy. Okay. What else? Yeah, we got this. Oh, shoot. Okay. Honestly, not too bad. Definitely a little less frustrating than the last area. Alright. That thing looks important somehow. Okay. Alright. Head up here. And what's gonna be the best way to get over there? I think the bottom path is the way they intend you. Oh, shoot. Oh. Yeah, bad angle. I keep going diagonally instead of straight forward. Or to the right. There we go. That's better. Whoop. Alright. Oh, well, at least I know where I'm aiming for now. Okay. Wish I could get that light. See what we need to do. I did not implement that plan correctly. No, ran out of stamina. Don't think I can quite make that jump. Well, maybe I can. Well, never mind. I'm just going to botch it in anyways. All right, so I'm going to take a break here, and then in the next part, we'll continue this section. So thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.